Alright everybody, time for my final video of the day. I'm going to show you my basketball movie collection. We're going to start off with the 1988 VHS of Hoosiers. Stand Up and Cheer for the Hoosiers, Los Angeles Times. 4 stars, Hip Hoop Hooray by Audrey Everly, the New York Post. The winner, Jim Dandy by USA Today. Got some very funny puns in there. But there's a sticker label, and that's the 1988 VHS of Hoosiers. Now, it's a very good movie. If you haven't seen it, I think you'd love this one. Next, it's the 1997 VHS of Eddie Scores by Gene Siskel of Chicago Tribune. Whoopi is Hilarious by WOR-TV New York. A winner by the Cincinnati Inquirer. Great Laughs, the Baltimore Sun. There's your ink label, and it was printed on December 23rd, 1996. There's the 1997 VHS of Eddie. Next, we got the VHS of Celtic Pride, Fun for Everyone, Fox TV, Salt Lake City, Big Points for Less by Gene Wills Hollywood, It's Wild by the American Urban Radio Networks. There's your ink label, and it was printed on September 28, 1996. There's your 1996 VHS of Celtic Pride. Next, lastly, we got the 1997 VHS of Space Jam. Wild, Wacky, Juvenile, Adults, Teens, Boys, and Girls Will Enjoy Space Jam by Gene Shalit of Today, NBC TV. Ink label, and it was printed on February 1st, 1997. And Michael Jordan is actually in this one, which is pretty neat. And that's it for my basketball movie collection. That's my final video for today. I'm FrozenFan42291. Hope you all have a great Saturday, everyone.